What is up, YouTube? Brevity Gaming here, back with another video for you guys. And in this video, I'm continuing my Batman Arkham Knight playthrough series on the Xbox One.
I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it.
This is going to be episode number 17, and I'm almost done with the game.
With the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
If I could move the car on top of the drilling machine.
The commissioner placed his trust in you.
Okay, so let's go back to the car. Anyway, I'm super excited to finish up this game. It's been such a great story. And, like, I've been so, like, drawn in by it and stuff. Like, I'm just really excited to play it and finish it. But also, some more exciting news is that this is my very first video with my new capture card. As some of you know, on Twitter, I posted that it broke. Well, my old capture card broke, and I ended up getting the Elgato HD 60, so it should be in silky smooth 60 frames per second. I think that's what this game is in, 60 frames, or it might be like 30, I'm not really sure, to be honest, but it should be faster, I think. So let me know what you think about the quality in the comments. It should be a lot better. But anyway, I have no clue what I'm supposed to be going. Okay, there's something down here. I think I need to blind it, maybe? Let's see. Hacking device. I always forget what my gadgets are. Okay, so it's blinded. I think I have to just go in here, maybe. Okay, so here's the power thing. I'm hitting the wrong thing already. Alright. Remote electrical charge. We have to overcharge it, I think. That's gonna be right trigger. If you're wondering.
Fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill.
All right. The Batmobile down. Dude, this isn't as hard as I thought it was, because last time.
That's as far as the winch can take me.
Oh, so I go down here. The last episode, I was completely clueless as to where to go at the end of it. I wasn't too sure at all. Let's go back and see. Go back and see what it looks like from where we just were. Let's run. Can't do anything. Surprisingly, it's not hitting me that much. Get it. Come on. Alright, well, that's not gonna work. Surprisingly, that didn't even take that much.
Nice try. Looks like we're trapped up here.
Oh, so that was supposed to happen. That's why I didn't die. He said, it looks like we're trapped up here. I need to use the Batmobile and blow it up, I guess. Where am I? Okay, I'm in here. Oh, it's gonna be down. Okay, so this makes us go down. I'm super excited to use this new Elgato. The quality is amazing, first of all. I mean, you just look at it, the picture is way sharper, and the frames are a lot faster. I think the... See, I was using the Elgato HD, just the one that was for last gen, like, 360 and PS3. And, it recorded at, like, I think 30 FPS, and this one records at 60 FPS. And so, it's a huge difference. It's a lot smoother, and the quality is much nicer. So, I'm excited to get some more videos out with the, new quality.
That's as far down as the drill will go.
Too sure where I'm supposed to be going. That's going back down, so that can't be it. We have to go back up? Where's our objective? Let's get out for a second. Oh, I need to blow that up. That's right. And I guess go back up. I think this one makes us go up. Yeah. We're making it slowly but surely. We're making it. Yeah, that's good enough. There's a box right there.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
Schematics. Alright. Apparently this is the wrong way, but... going here anyway. I did not mean to do that. I was trying to come back down. That. That's nice.
It did ask if it came in black, but then I thought, you just get all jealous.
How did he get away in one of the other episodes? Or earlier in the game, we got him out of his tank, the cloudburst tank, and then like beat him up, and it ended up being Joker. Alright, welcome back, guys. I had to cut that because I died. I somehow didn't make it over this fence. This one right here.
By the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
We'll find a way. Don't worry about it.
You can't stop me. You're gonna die down here. Forgotten in the dirt. Face me, coward.
So, okay. I feel like I'm probably about to die. I can go this way and then take her. Oh, there he is. Oh my!
I'll crush you.
He probably should have hit me, honestly. Or I barely made it out.
Die.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm going down a dead end.
You can't escape.
I'm I'm supposed to blow him up, aren't I? He just hit something.
You won't get away.
Right, here's, you should blow up by that. So I gotta go in those tunnels. Okay, so we're flying up for the next one.
Stop this night. Everything.
Looks like I have to go. I can go straight, that's probably just the easiest way. Make sure we back up and get some speed.
He is going to die. You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here! Forgotten in the dirt!
Or I could take a right, it doesn't matter. Wherever he spawns at.
Come out! Now!
Wherever he spawns at, it doesn't matter. I can go straight or take a right. He's like back there.
Face me.
There he is. Turn. Go. Don't crash. We're spin out. So nervous right now. Last one should finish him. I need to turn around and then take a right, I believe.
Yeah.
This one's pretty much a straight shot, so I'm just gonna sit right here and wait for him. Get him to follow me and then go down the tunnel. This should be the last one.
You won't hide from me.
I think he spawned in now. Yeah, he is. Gotta shoot and let him know where we are. There he is.
No more hiding. Now I see him.
Chasing me? Okay, good.
It's over. Stop hiding. Stop running.
Terrifying.
So,
should be enough. Didn't even hurt him. Oh yeah, okay, there it goes. What to say?
Sir, I've remotely disabled the door lock. Might I suggest you leave?
I'm guessing it's the green one, so take a right. Here, yep, here it is. Really behind me.
No way out. I did it. Cornered you. Done what no one else could. All these years, all your enemies. But none of them understands you like I do. You think Crane found Oracle on his own? I'm the one who told him about Barbara. Me! I told you I knew everything about you, didn't I? Don't worry, Bruce. I kept some secrets to myself.
Okay, so I'm gonna turn. Can't. Oh, super eject. I was close. He almost wrecked me. The Batmobile just got wrecked, but. No more Batmobile. Well, I guess that's kind of. It's kind of a plus. So that means I don't have to deal with all those tanks. But then again, I can't drive, like, to where I'm supposed to go. But I did unlock the, it's like a super glide or something. In one of the previous episodes of this playthrough, like, it's like you tap A a couple times and then
shouldn't have come back.
And then hold.
Thanks for the advice.
Okay, well.
You trying to be funny? Hey,
and then you hold it, and, then he just, like, shoots so high up in the air. Okay, so we gotta do this. Need to get these white guys because
you like to run now.
They can like. Oh, he has the blades. I hate these ones.
You always scared?
To take his own weapon. Yeah, also made it to where my armor and stuff is way better than it was before, so I shouldn't be dying as much from gunfire or like melee.
That's not how it works.
Is that the last one? Jason?
I might have told you a teeny tiny little lie, but come on, look at the boy.
He was Robin.
Good. We did good. You should be proud.
What's the matter? Lost for words? I expected more. I'm hurt.
Joker sent me the film. I saw him kill you.
Don't you dare lie to me! How long did you wait before replacing me, huh? A month? A week? I trusted you! And you just left me to die!
That's not what happened!
You always told me, Bruce. Focus on what I want to achieve, and it'll happen. You wanna know what I want now, Mom? I want you dead.
You can't hide from me! I will hunt you down!
So Jason is the Arkham Knight.
Jason's taken a sniping position. I need to get close. Take him by surprise.
Okay, so... he was down here first. I feel like I need to go down here. Or there's something special down here I'm looking for. Maybe not. I kind of want to... Oh, wait, what's up here? No. There's no way he can see me if I go up here.
Jason, I can help you.
There's no helping me.
What kind of powers does this guy have? He just disappears.
Joker got to you. I know what it's like.
Don't pretend to understand!
I died here last time because I didn't get in time.
That's a bad idea.
This is a bad idea.
I need to get out through the shutter before they release the gas.
What's the shutter? I barely made it out of that. But I'm glad I did.
I learned how to take a little pain, Batman. I learned from the best. But you can't hurt what you can't see.
Optic deflection armor. Your sensors won't work. Use your eyes, Batman. You remember how.
So fast under here. Your left.
Underneath us in the floor.
There's no point in using that because you can't see him. Oh, here they come. Or one of them. Oh, the last one is him. Okay. Blind this thing one more time.
You're no hero, no savior. You failed me, and now you're gonna fail Gotham the same way.
You see me now? Oh, he's looking at right there. Where's he at? Not what I wanted to do. I went backwards.
Go get him, Batman.
Last time he looked, yeah, I'm glad I didn't go. I should make this.
Stand down, Robin!
Don't call me that! That's not who I am!
I need to get out through the shutter.
I'm not afraid of you, Bruce.
Another one of these?
You wanna know where Joker kept me? So close.
Blind this one more time.
Not from me.
He really hit me.
Oh, can't look me in the eye. Come out.
Really surprised I made it through that so easily.
You're
Robin, Jason. You're not what he made you.
Stop! Stop talking to me! You did this to me.
I'm sorry.
You left me to rot in that abandoned wing of Arkham for over a year! With him.
It's not too late. We can fix this. Together. Alfred, it's... I found Jason.
Excuse me, sir. I must have misheard you. For a moment, I thought you said that you'd found Master Todd.
You heard right.
My God, is he all right?
No. No, he's not.
I was about to say he's gonna disappear.
That's the end of the Arkham Knight. He chose the name himself, you know.
We need to get up to the roof. Scarecrow's there.
What happened?
I went after Crane and got caught.
Jim, I'm sorry about Barbara.
Don't. Let's just get this over with.
I should have stopped him.
Jim, look out!
Poor Jim. Fuck is this?
He hasn't got a chance!
Save him for last.
Strike him!
Ow. So we're going to use the elevator, and that...
I just want to say...
Alright, just interrupted me. Barbara.
It was an honor.
Don't.
Even if you'd known what she was doing, you couldn't have stopped her.
Stubborn, like her old man.
Brave.
You know, you see a lot in this job. A lot of pain, a lot of suffering. But I'll never forget taking a witness statement from an 8-year-old boy who'd just seen his parents gunned down.
You were kind, Jim.
I was thinking, I may never get a chance to tell you this, to say sorry.
You don't need to.
We're the same, Bruce. We'd do anything for our family.
Is this Scarecrow?
Come on.
That was a surprise.
On your knees, Crane.
Jason.
Now.
So you did it. I must admit I had my doubts that you could make this happen.
I'm not asking again.
And I'm not talking to you. It is time.
Time for what?
Jim.
I'm sorry. It was the only way. Get me my daughter.
Dad!
Barbara. Are you all right? Did he hurt you?
What are you doing?
Call in the transport. We're leaving.
Yes, sir.
It is time for the people of Gotham to see their savior for who he truly is. A man, just a man, devoid of hope, betrayed by his friends, crippled by fear.
Let her go.
You both still have a part to play.
We had a deal.
Once I understood your greatest fear, controlling you was simple. You blame yourself for her condition. You need to protect her, but buried deep down is the inevitability that you will one day fail. And that fear makes you mine. Think very carefully about your next move, Commissioner. Her life depends on it.
Dad! No!
Did you think I wanted him dead? Did you think that would save your daughter? Do you know what happens when a man refuses to be controlled by his fears? He must face them.
No! Take me! Please, it's not her you want. Take me!
You don't scare me.
Shh. It's okay to be afraid.
Say, you already know Batman's gonna save her.
Are you hurt?
I thought Dad killed you.
He knew what he was doing.
There! Where are they taking him?
Tanks are back and I'll have Batmobile.
Destroyed.
What?
Don't worry. Lucius made a spare.
Made a spare, so I do have one. Okay. Also upgraded the Batmobile, so it can take a lot more than before.
Drone holding position, under fire.
I'm gonna shoot a lot faster too. EMP blast. So many of them. There's 12 more. 11 more. Calm down with me. Ooh. Oh, I can't shoot. Okay. Wouldn't use that. 9 more. They're starting to corner me. I need to get out of here. 7. 6.
Armor breach on Mama Drone.
2, 1. Did I really not hit you? There we go. last one. There's a lot of damage, but there's a lot of them. Of course I can't.
Scarecrow's going to kill him, isn't he?
Not while he can use him to get to me.
Oh, how chivalrous. Remember the time you carried me like that? I don't, because I was dead.
Alright guys, so that'll do it for episode number 17.
We'll find your father.
Episode number 17 of the Batman Arkham Knight playthrough series. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please leave a thumbs up, as it really helps me out and I really appreciate the support. Also, subscribe if you're new to stay updated on when I upload a video from this series or any other video. And I will see you guys in episode number 18, probably for the finale of the game. As I think I'm probably, let's see, I'm thinking about it, 88% done. So next episode will probably be the finale, or maybe the one after that. I'm not too sure how much is left, but I will see you guys in episode number 18. Peace.
We'll get him back, Cash.